Alrighty, so now we're gonna try a trail that no one's been on since probably November, maybe December, probably November. And that was with the tractor. And now we got lots of snow. This is gonna take a while. What's wrong? All right, hub locked in. Not even gonna try it. He can't get a tour drive, but guaranteed I can. Yeah, this is a problem. There's no traction. You can't do anything. It's all crystal. Slippery stuff.
Go ahead as far as you can,
yeah.
And then I'll back up.
Thank you.
backed up. He's like, man, okay, I'm done. I can't back up.
I didn't even feel you touch me.
Yeah, you know. I'm lucky to weigh a couple thousand pounds. And, yeah.
It's like, wait a minute. Did he just try or did what?
Well, as I said, when I'm trying to pull Dora. Yeah. She probably weighs 7,000 pounds and I'm what, 3 at the most?
Yeah. All right, well, keep going, I guess.
Yeah, give her.
Dragging the pots in the truck the whole way. Fair amount of snow here. Yeah, that was a hole. sitting in water. So what's going on is Dora lost the transmission, and hope, I don't know, she was smoking and stinking really bad. So I'm hoping it's something simple like a line blown off or something. I didn't see any pink on the ground at all on the snow, but there's nothing. You rev her up and she kind of catches in drive, or rev it up and it catches in reverse, but it feels exactly like the transmission got no fluid in it. So we're towing it home. I don't know, we'll see tomorrow, but I'm hoping the transmission's not gone, because that'd be ignorant. Just that miserable job. But anyway, we're getting rough. Anyway, battery's just about dead. So here it is the next day, and I fired Dora up and put it in reverse and drive, and it seems to pull ahead and back up okay. I haven't checked the fluid levels and stuff yet, but first initial look is maybe she was overheated, the tranny overheated, don't know. But it appears, fingers crossed, it might be all right, don't know. Too cold again today, miserable out once again.